bad enough you ride that motorcycle, but why do you have to repair it in a house?
Because if I didn't, you'd never have any reason to be angry with me.
I'll trade you. Do all the engine work you want, but come with me to Lex's.
We've already talked about that.
I talked, you grunted.
I thought that I was rather articulate. Sweetheart, the Luthers have sold out anyone who's ever trusted them. I mean, they don't know what it means to keep their word.
They is Lex's father, not him.